Did you see Sweetie Pie? Don't play dumb, alright? Yeah, I saw Sweetie Pie. She was freaking out. And that's what I like about Sweetie Pie. Every time she sees me, she freaks out, crying. The only problem is they call her baby girl. But I'm starting to like that name too. Baby girl. But we'll see about changing her name. But right now it's Sweetie Pie for me. Jared, I do not like her. I don't like him calling her baby girl at all. I've been trying to find Sweetie Pie ever for 2 years now. I mean 2 years now. There was some times that I came close to getting her back. She kept on running. Sweetie Pie is my favorite slave, and she always will be. I love her cute hair, I love her eyes, I love her smile, I love everything about her. And I'm desperate to get her back. I don't care how much it's going to cost me to get her back. I've got money. But you two screwed it up for me. Because I almost got her back again. But no, you were worried about a baller. Sorry, man. I mean, I didn't know that she was important to you. Now you do. That's why you're helping me find her. You understand that? Don't play dumb with me, alright? You're on the job now. And I mean the job. I'm not paying you to goof around and get a beer. You're here for a job to get Sweetie Pie back. That's why you're in my truck right now. Because we're going to find her together. I'm going to make sure Sweetie Pie is busy also. Because she's going to be working the fields too. She won't have time for nobody. You think I'm very happy with you right now? No, I'm not. Sweetie Pie is going to be my favorite. So let's get a map and figure out what we're going to do to go get Sweetie Pie back. We'll find out what direction they went. So don't play dumb with me. So let's go.